What's up, guys? Plague Boulevard TV here. I'm making. Honestly,
I don't know how much I want to show them this shit.
We should cut this.
Look at all this unreleased you guys can't see right now. But you don't so badly.
Tattoos. Tattooing. I just got my leg tattooed. And I rubbed the bottom of my shoe on it on accident, but don't tell her. They're doing a podcast. Walk-ins, the show.
Okay, we are playing Boomerang Foo. You guys don't know what that is. Probably lame. Nadine, what's up? Say hi.
Hi.
For the races, who will win? Me, Colin, Nadine, Taylor.
Stay tuned and find out. Drop a like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that bell. Stay tuned.
Taylor, what did you think of the games?
Pretty cool, fun time.
Avocado rules. Anybody that uses avocado automatically wins. I don't make the fucking rules. Lady, hear me tonight.
We got a few seconds left to
make the most. Dude, that was like a movie. He just ran out of the smoke.
He was totally unscathed. The guy didn't even get burned.
Yeah, he came out and emerged from the smoke like he's in a movie, bro.
Yeah. I would have believed it if he would have like came out and he was like running around like screaming on fire.
Let's hear it for Tyler Minigal, Grave Digger!
Tyler, it's time to beat mode! I need you to stand with me! This is Monster Jam!
Stick to our habits. It's a consistent routine that we kind of become numb to and we don't really give much thoughts to it. Something as simple as cutting your hair, I've thrown a wrench into that routine and I have given myself a new path. And I know that sounds a little bizarre, but I do have a point here. I want you to ask yourself, how can I proactively change? By even thinking about this, you begin what I call the process. And the process looks a lot different for many people. It can be learning a new language, changing how you dress yourself, changing how you behave around others so that you're not as socially f-ing weird. There's a lot of goals and objectives that people may have. Some people are in the process of stopping drinking, or some people are in the process of becoming an alcoholic. It's all different, the process.
Pretty crazy, bro. I mean, I feel like they might put like a little ignition thing in the coolant tank to, you know, make it smoke everywhere. Maybe a fog machine.
Dude, there's fire all over.
This is not rigged. This is unscripted.
Everything here is unscripted.
They had to make sure.
I'm the gorilla glue glued to the action replay. We saw the Morgan and Morgan backflip, which just so happened to be the Chick-fil-A move of the night.
Don't forget about the Ford freestyle competition with the free great clips. Yeah, it's right here. Dude, the guy in your shirt caught on fire.
I'm here with the JCB cleanup crew. Serious stuff out there. He caught on fire.
Don't tell anyone.
I'm literally not allowed to say anything though, because I work there.
Don't out him like that. Don't out him. Paparazzi, paparazzi.
Oh yeah, Thunder Roar's got the moves of the night.
And we all have free chicken sandwich.
Did you download the Chick-fil-A app to put your location services on? To let them know?
That's why you should invest in some Grave Digger merch.
That's like
an
easy way out.
I mean, that's just kind of like why I stopped supporting Monster Jam. It's just too many sweats.
Yeah.
You know what? That's why I stopped going to Monster
Jam. Yeah.
Liking Gravedigger is like having a weekend to use like
the process is something that I have strived for, and I haven't really learned how to accept it until recently. If I was so ashamed of how I looked with my hair completely bald and cut and buzzed and whatever, I could consistently create a routine of where I clean it up, cut it a little bit more, and make sure that no matter what, it looks a little bit better. However, I have learned with the process of growing my hair back, the best way for it to look the way that I'm gonna like it at the end is by becoming comfortable being uncomfortable with how ugly it's gonna look in its beautiful world of opportunities. Now ask yourself, don't you want your hair to grow?
Skinny boy, where your muscles at? Used to walk to work, 8 hours, take the bus back. Ain't no time to stop, ain't no time for vacation. Y'all all want my spot, cause you know that I am